Being stressed the fuck out, but no, it's all good. Yeah, shop's clean, all the trays have been finished. We literally just got like the uppercut guys here putting in some shelves. Like, we're now here to stay all night and fill the shop up, transition between the two shops. Be exciting times. The highs and lows, the lows, I've been like the last 3 weeks, I've just fucking had enough of the whole thing. I'm just like, just fed up. But now it's all happened. Yeah, it just all feels like it's all good, mate. The finishes of just everything, the floor, the tops, the painting, the fittings, the fixtures, the whole thing, it's exactly how I wanted it. So yeah, really, really good. The floor at the front, the barber pole, the lights, the tiled wall, the taps, the mirrors that are gonna get fitted, right, just even the just by the fireplace, man, just by everything, really. I love it all. It's amazing. Yeah, wicked. Just can't wait just to get stuck in and just start cutting air, basically. So yeah, all good, man. My brain's just like trying to process everything. So yeah, I running on fumes at the moment. So but that's it, you know, all in a positive way. So yeah, I just really can't sort of work out what I feel, what I want to do next. But yeah, we're gonna throw up all the artwork tonight, just start making it look good. And yeah, I just want to just get the shop open and just get people in it and just start cutting air and just get back to what, you know, we do best. So the project's now finished and the dust has settled, and it's been a pretty enduring journey, a bit of a war of attrition at times, but nonetheless it's been really, really rewarding, especially when I close up at the end of the night and, you know, I just take a little glance around the shop and think, yeah, we, you know, we've actually built this and it's gone really, really well. We've had highs, we've had, you know, serious lows, but I think that's all part of the process. The highs have been things like the furniture arriving, bits of stock arriving, and sort of seeing big changes like the floor being done and like the walls being completed and everything like that. We had a few issues along the way. I planned to have 6 chairs and I completely got all the dimensions wrong. But when the 6 chairs arrived and we had them laid out, we realised then that we could only fit 5. But that said, the shop's got a really nice flow, it's got a great energy, and it works really well, and I couldn't be happier with it. I just love every little bit of it. I think it's probably because I spent so long designing and overthinking every tiny little detail, that really I love the whole shop, really, and I couldn't be happier with it. The next step for Teddy's now is really exciting. Moving forward, now got 2 teams, 2 really, really strong crews in both respective shops, and both shops are now running at pretty much full capacity. I'm applying for Barbershop of the Year, and we're going to hit the awards circuit and really sort of start shouting about Teddy's. Now that we've got 2 strong shops, 2 really strong crews, we're really sort of just going to now start putting our stamp within the industry.